Byron Brapp, and I am playing Grantaire along with many other ensembles. Well, because I'm Grantaire, you know, my favorite scene right now is Red and Black, where I get to just, you know, walk around drunk and, yeah, berate Marius about his love life and how no one really cares. But I have to say my favorite song might be Do You Hear the People Sing? You know, some of the lines in there are just really, you know, touching, and it really definitely brings a tear to my eye every time I listen to it. You know, I joined Les Mis, you know, partly because I love history and I love bringing to life, you know, 1830s France, and I love that whole sort of revolutionary fervor during the time that, you know, Les Mis takes place. And so, to fully get myself into the character of Grantaire and to pretend I'm a student, it's just, it's exhilarating to me, for me. So, that's part of it, and you know, just working with all these great actors and actresses and singers, it motivates me to become better singing myself, and so that's what I really look forward to. I am a certified personal trainer at 19 years old, so you know I can train you, I can get you strong. Yes, yeah, it's another one of my loves besides musical theater, is strength training, weight training. So, yeah. Because we're awesome, as I said, we're just an amazing group of kids, extremely talented. Very, very high production value. We're getting an awesome set. You know, Valjean is pretty much Broadway quality, so, you know, he's just amazing. So, the set, the story, of course, you know, it's a timeless story. Our cast is just amazing, so, that's why you should come see our show.